That one's good.
At least no field goals did go to the line.
Sports drive, a nice spin. Gets his own rebound, drops it home. That was on A.J. Broder. Triple team sends it back out to Scott. And he makes that one. Tie
game. Out of that, it's been Chris Lewis.
Kirkwood gets the finish. Nice look by Juricic. Kirkwood plays the screen at the elbow. He'll put it up. No good, but Fultz is there for the cleanup and the finish.
Rebounding, 10, 38-24.
Broder left hand somehow gets it home. He thought he should have. There's Broder. Puts it up, no good. 2 seconds left. We'll have a heave. Won't matter as the buzzer expires. Harvard hangs on at home, putting this one 69-60.